What I do, Leo here. We're going to be watching Realist Hero, episode 1 up until 4. So, or the latest one, whatever, whichever the latest one is, I think it's 4. So, yeah, hope you'll join me for that. And let's get into it. This is kind of sad, but heartwarming at the same time. He's like, you're going to be alone soon. So have a kid. So someone will be with you at least. Oh, okay. Okay, OP. Let's go. Let's go. Yes, sir. What is it? I'm getting SAO vibes. Ooh. Ooh. Hey. Hey. Dun, 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 dun. Or was it, what was that anime where the guy was like, he can't use magic, but he's overpowered? Well, that's very vague, actually. It's a high school. High school isekai. His special power is literature. I like it. I like it. It's a realist hero, you know? He's not going to destroy you with magic. He's going to destroy you with the power of documentation. Poncho. Tomoe. That guy's voice. Oh, oh shoot, he's about to drop the don. They think they're about to summon someone super strong and it's just a high school student. It's the hero. Oh, I feel bad for the king now. He's like, oh, well, you're right, my bad. Come on, king. Get your stuff together, man. Okay. That's they got dumpstered. Okay. A whole third. He's like, you telling me to explain that? What the? There's a lot of context going on, so. If I'm not talking too much, it's because I'm trying to take it all in. He's like, my bad, we summoned you, and we're actually just giving you away. So, good luck, my guy. So the people in the back line, not directly in the border of the Demon Lord, has to just provide compensation in order to support the countries that are on the border of the Demon Lord continent. Lead the revolution to a new age. So not... Yeah, that's pretty vague. That can mean anything. Why is it lowering? You're just trying to be a civil servant. Respectable job career, my guy. My gosh, dude, he knows nothing. This king is actually just getting by, man. This king is just getting by, you know. Why does the wife know more? Is the wife the true king? She's the true king behind the scenes, maybe. Oh. Hey. Show them everything. Give us all the details so we can support you. We need your receipts. Show me the receipts. Wait, how many days? Wow, that's a lot of receipts. Took that one. Our heroes got eye bags. Wait, what? He's the new king? Oh, she agrees too. I guess he showed that much potential in terms of economics and political ability to manipulate the country, or manipulate's the wrong word, to help the country grow further. That's dope. There's no like shield hero manipulation. There's no shield hero where he just gets, you know, called a womanizer and stuff like that and all that bad stuff. Ooh, the ripples of the announcement precedes the land. Oh, look at this lion, dude. That's pretty cool. It looks pretty fine to me, to be honest. It looks pretty good to me, you know. So it was a. And his family is not letting go of the throne because the daughter is going to marry Kyoya. Or I forgot his name already. Whatever his name is, the hero. Soma. There you go. I don't even know where I got Kyoya from. Soma. Stop judging, dude. Look. He's doing all your taxes, okay? Give him a break. Part of the royal family is working in the army. That's pretty cool. He was just trying to make sure he doesn't get shipped off to a country that could possibly dissect him. Like, come on now. It just happened that his efforts turned him into a king. If anything, he should be the financial advisor. How did you get the money already? Whoa. He pawned all of their, like, Ooh. Okay. So nothing of... That's nice. That's good. That's good. He didn't sell the bloody Mona Lisa of their country, but he sold the things that didn't have any cultural significance. They were just, you know, expensive paperweights. Not all heroes have to wear suits. Is that a... What Pokemon does that look like? Oh, I forgot already. Yeah. No. That's definitely not the move. You need to feed your people first and foremost. If anyone understands this reference, you a cultured guy or gal. Yeah, that's true. The scariest thing is having to deal with people that have nothing to lose. That was a solid first episode. Really looking forward to the next ones, which I get to watch immediately right now. But yeah, let's just... people in the chat, sorry if I'm not responding to y'all in the chat. Typically I'm watching the videos and then I just have everything inside. I'll check on it after the video starts or before the video starts. So how you doing, Yildin? What's up, Weezy? What's up, Zan? How you doing, Scorpion? Bant, how you doing, bud? Marie Size, how you doing? Balance Deval, what's up? And yeah. Going straight to episode 2. No qualms. That's just going straight to episode 2. How many episodes are there? I think there's like 4. I'm pretty sure. There's a lot. So. Boom. We're gonna skip OP since we already watched the first one in the first episode. Oh, it's gonna be the, it's gonna be his literature skill, whatever it is that we saw in the OP. Ping pong. Oh, he's using it to do more paperwork. Oh my. What? So he has... So he has like multiple consciences within those pens. But still, that's, you have literally multiple yous. Yeah, sure. Ooh, they're looking for those evading the taxes. I think that's how I interpreted it. I hope. From first-hand experience, those Q-tips on the ear after a shower is the best thing in the world. They are down for the count. Oh no. Okay. Okay. I thought he was about to do some weird things, but come on now. Good, good, good. So he literally didn't have anyone. Friends, partners, family. They're just all dead. They have a food shortage, yet they have all of this, I'm guessing is wool or something, or cotton, there you go. They have all this cotton. Why aren't they growing food? So increasing the demand of cotton. So our country did one thing and said, screw the food, let's make cotton. Yeah, but what happens if you have, there we go. Yeah. Economy. Economics. Oh my gosh. This show is so good. Yep, because now all those cotton fields have become useless, both in value and in edibility. Because you're going to have to make these choices too. Yep. It's a great way to learn. Even I'm learning. He's already sending himself death flags. Look at this. Dun 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 dun. Smart, just like the British. Potatoes, they survive through anything. They survive through everything. It's to stimulate the economy. And they can't be serving you some, like, prim and proper meal when our people can barely afford normal meals in the first place. Come on now. Oh, so we need to get some new personnel. Yeah, it's rude, but, like, you know, it's true. It's true. The people from the OPs, but how are we gonna find them though? Half can read, 30% can write. So how are we going to bring in the 70% of people that are illiterate? Which hero? Oh, Sao Sao. Or Cao Cao, Sao Sao. from Chinese. Wow. It's like a broadcast. What types of talent? Just any talent? A money incentive. You get money if you're the best at something. Wow. I kind of want to become a subject. Thank you. And that's the second episode. Done. We're going straight into episode 3. Oh, there's some ending. They gave this guy this build purpose. He must be like a food or something. He must really love food or must be a really good chef. She must be, I don't know what her power could be. Maybe something related to beast people. No, they can talk to each, beasts can talk to each other. She understood the broadcast, so that doesn't, that's not it. Him, he's she's probably just uber overpowered, that one character. She, what could she be? Edie's pretty nice too. Dun, dun, da, da, da. You got Greasy. Thanks for popping by in the stream. Saw him, we're going through some episodes of this show, Genji Tsuyusha no Kokusai Kenki, or Realist Hero. I'm trying to catch up on all the anime this summer season, so if you want to stick around and watch it with me, then by all means. Dun, 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 dun. Wait, what? A universal language? See, the beasts can talk to each other using that language too. Oh god. Oh shoot. We skipping the OP right now, but it is a good OP. Oh shoot, sorry for the cough. It would, yeah. What is your talent? What is it? What is your talent? So what abilities? He's like, don't do, chill. Four. Have you ever heard about forest thinning? Do you know what forest thinning is? Oh my gosh, they don't know what forest thinning is. Neither do I, so please explain to me. Thanks. Whoa. What? I didn't know that was a thing. So you have to cut down the older trees in order to give way for the younger trees to grow? Damn. What's your skill or talent? Oh, the plot? Is that her talent? Plot? Plot. Oh, she's a singer. He's a singer, huh? Like sirens? Lorelai. He just takes out the smartphone, starts playing his favorite idol song. Like a true man of culture. With our new Samsung wireless earbuds, you can feel the vibration. Okay. She's not even questioning how the heck this thing works, what it is. She's just like, okay. Just one listened? One listen is all she needs. She doesn't have a mic, but somehow there's reverb. That's amazing. It's the power of a siren, I'm telling you. Oof. That was great. Oh, that's rough.
eating?
I knew it. He's always like a chef. None could top this man's insatiable thirst for knowledge of eating food. Wait, what? Hey, you will never be a fool for using money to buy food. Especially if it's things that no one's ever tried before. They're really giving our guy Poncho the flowers right now. They're giving him his flowers. They are hyping this man up so hard. Hakuya. Okay. I'm trying to remember these new characters' names too. What does that mean? Did he just call us out? No. Damn. Oof, there's some tension, dude. There's some real tension going on.
What?
Oh, wow. So in the future, they're going to be like a 1-2 punch of genius, the tactician to the leader.
Oh, don't. Oh my gosh, what did she say? Come on.
All right, that's episode 3. Wait, we're gonna skip a little bit. Maybe it's here. Maybe it's here. Maybe it's here. No, it's not. Okay, it's not there. So we're gonna go straight to, wait, there's no more episodes? No, there is one more. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, so there's one more episode. So we will figure out what the heck that girl was about to say that made our guy Solma go, That's okay, makes sense. We're skipping OPs out here.
What the heck did she say, dude?
Yeah. That's huge. Whoa, this is huge. What? Holy, that's a big. There has to be. Yeah, there we go. If they would have said no, I would have been like, cap, absolute lies. If you can talk to the demons, she could be the source of how we can, you know, co-live with the demons. They're just called demons, but they're actually just people that speak a different language. Then they can become part of the family too. Yeah, just to keep you in the kingdom or in the capital. Not made.
Sounds like the perfect lunchbox to me. Another broadcast coming at you live. Damn. I'm sure she's not eating it like that. They're probably gonna, yeah. He said he was gonna prepare it and everything, so. Damn. Damn. Yeah, she seems to be doing just fine. Look at her. What is it, poncho? Oh, hell no. No, 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 no. Okay, 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 okay. Everything was edible? Everything was definitely edible up until now. So, yeah, no, not anymore. We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. No! She ate it! Oh, my God, no. It reminds you of home. What the frick is mash water? He ate a bug and said, "This tastes like home." I'm done. No, I'm good. He said, "This is the taste of home," and I just butts the head of a freaking cricket. Oh, I'm good. No, I'm good. Home doesn't taste like that. That's not my home. I'm good. No. What could be worse than that? Oh, of course you do. You know what? This anime sure loves just leaving you on the edge of your seat. But we've watched episode 1 to 4. I'm probably going to turn this into one YouTube video whenever I'm editing it. So, you know, later in the future, edit this one YouTube video.